Hello, people. Welcome back to the final episode of making my map in Photoshop, my fantasy map. Today we're gonna do the labels. So let's keep it organized. It's got to be on any grid. Let's make a map called labels. And I wanna start with continents. For this, all these names, I will use a generator. This is a really cool website called Fancy Name Generators, and there's many names. So there's country and nation names, continent names. I checked out the continent names, but they're a bit too, in my opinion, a bit too exotic. I mean, I'm not gonna have a continent called Umival or Ufiapur. It just doesn't sound right. Let's try country and nation names. It's the same problem. Let's try volcano names. Yeah, this is more the thing I like. This is not obviously not for continents, but I like the names like the Collapsing Summit. I really like the way that Game of Thrones map Westeros was made. So the continents have ancient names like Westeros, but the places itself have names like King's Landing or Winterfell. Something that's less exotic and more meaningful. So, yeah, we're gonna try and find the names. Here, this is interesting. Maybe we can go with something pseudo-Latin for the continents. And then for the actual place names, we'll use meaningful names. So maybe we can combine some of these. I think these are real names though, so that might be confusing to people that actually have some knowledge about Roman history. Let's try Viking names, Northern European names. I like this, this is not bad. But not for continents. Ooh. Necropolis names, that's pretty cool. Kinda evil. Maybe we can use one of these. Something that reads well. Let's go with Khalid Jagor. Jagor, Khalid Jagor. For our first continent. So and one thing that I will do is I will just quickly put in the name. It's actually an Indian name. I don't want to be used too much of an offensive name. I mean, maybe I use something that in another country means something really offensive. But this Kalith is pretty cool. It means understood. Let's see Yagur. It's a last name of someone. I think it's something. Meaning of the surname is not listed. Okay, no problem, but it's been used as a last name. So this will be Khalid Yagor. Let's use. I found one that I like, San Vito. It's part of the Adobe Typekit. And for the continents, we'll use all caps. We won't use it bold then. Regular. I like that. So what is Khalid Yagor? I think it should be tropical. So maybe here, scale it down a little. Add a little bit of an arc to it. And we can, let's see, an arc, and I want the spacing. I already put that at 50, so that's good. I'll put it at 75 for the continents. And we can scale it down a tiny bit. So this northern part is called Khalid Yagor. To make it more visible, we'll add a blending mode on the group. Color overlay, I'll use. I want to use the gray we also use for the edge of the map. Maybe a little bit darker. And an outer glow. We can do it on normal. Now let's get up and close. Bigger, and oh, I don't want it. I want it a bit bigger, and I want the color to be a little bit darker. There we go. And maybe this is like the northern part of the place. So maybe this continent is called Yagor, and then Khalid. It's just a name, and maybe we can Name the southern part. Chess? Chess Jaguar? Or Colrus Jaguar? Colrus Jaguar. Colrus? Don't think it means anything offensive. So we can take this thing, turn it into Colrus. Change the arc. As such. Why not? All right. So that's our first continent named. Next continent. Let's try and find a different name. We can continue in Necropolis or try to find something else. I saw something like Fusia. What does that mean? Like the flower. Fuchsia. But we try Fusia. Right. Let's make this curve a little bit less. So there's our land called Fusia. Next continent. Ancient Egyptian. Maybe something for a desert-like continent or part of a continent. Like Aktaka, but I'll make it Aktala. What's the meaning? It's a monastery. And it's a place in Armenia. Well, thank you, Armenians. I'm gonna use your town name. make it a bit of a simple, make it a bit of a slightly bigger scale than the other one. Maybe we can call this like it's dwarf city names. I like Minoir or Benjar. No, Minoir. I like Minoir. Let's try Minoir. Should we take maybe this and scale it up a little? Maybe. Let's do it. So we've got Isan Arctala, Minwar, Western Arctala, Fusia, Jagor. I like it. My mic. I've got a mosquito. It's still the same mosquito as yesterday. I've been fighting him all night. Relava. Warnis, Berrin, Minovo. No, let's go something different. Let's go for kingdom names. Repeater. Xotha. Oxoda. I like Oxoda. Let's take Oxoda. So maybe this top part can be Oxoda. Change the curvature a little. Kalia. Sassian. Ooh, that sounds like Persian or something like that. I like that. Let's put that here. Zessia. We're getting there. Cool name for these islands. Krolon, I like Krolon. Krolon and two more. It's coming to life. Conan, Kalia. Jovia, Anator. I like Anator. Sounds a bit Tolkien-esque. Nightclub names, yes. Realm. Whoa. Todirin. Todirin. Eleanor. I like Eleanor. Can be in the north as well, Eleanor. Eleanor. Eleanor, yeah. It like that. Cleonis, why not? Let's try Cleonis for one of the islands. Planet names? Let's go for something a little bit Norse. Or the Cold Bottom Island. Fjorm. Fjorm. I like it. Right. Good, good. Next up, I wanna make a new map and call it C. Copy layer style, paste layer style, and we'll drag one of those layers and we'll change it. I want it to be light and not all caps. Just start with a cap, and I don't want any warping. There we go. Let's go to Ocean names. Why not the deep sea or the calm ocean or I like the Emerald Expanse. That's pretty cool. And let's also take this back to 50. And we can italicize it a little. Great tides can be somewhere near the ice. Narrow gulf. What exactly is a gulf? It's a large bay that is an arm of an ocean or a sea. Let me see. So it's almost enclosed. So, this is not really a gulf. Soundless deep. Infinite tides. I like it. Heartless abyss. Why not? Is that how you write it? Yes. That's pretty cool, pretty cool. So let's find some other names. I like these names as well. So we can go. Let's do no Vicos Crossing. Northern Expanse and the Sea of Ice. that how you write it. All right. Almost there. Called Dragonfly Bay. I don't like how the G touches the G. Let's name this guy and then we're finished with the C's. I think so. The Violent South Sea. Dead Man's Depths. Cool. Let me check my reference. So next we have some name. Mountains and deserts. Let's start with deserts. New map. Deserts. Base layer style. And we'll copy one of the layers, and what we're gonna do is I think we're gonna keep the same style but smaller, and it can, yeah, let's not make it italicized. We'll just make sure we go a lot smaller. Place names, deserts, deserts and wastelands. I like the Whispering Badlands. Waste of Whispers. countless burns. Maybe we can call this a small. Let's auto select and move this one a little lower and this one a little lower. Then we can take these guys and give them a more proper place. Like this. The Northern Flatlands, why not? Fusion Flatlands. Let's just do fusion Flatlands. Burnt Frontier. And the Restless Expanse. All right. Getting there. So what we can do is we can do country names as well. I don't think we'll do that. We will do mountain names and some island names, I think. So let's go to place names, mountain names. to name mountains. We will use a certain style. Basically the same style as deserts, okay. Oh, copy layer style, new map, mountains, base layer style. We'll copy the restless expanse. Where is it? There it is. The restless arise. Hey, that's nice. White Summit. Come on, transform. Shadow Highlands, the Misty Mountain. No, Crying Heights. Deserts Divide. Is that how you write divide? Yes. Lonely Mountain. No. Hungry Hills. The Pinnacle. Garlic spine and the jabber spine, and then we want withered peak. And then we'll move colored jaguar bit up. Savage Tops. So Volcano. The Mountain. This is something like the crescent. The crescent enclosure. Hopefully that's proper English. Should we add more warp? Let's do it. 88. Boom. Or does that look weird? I don't mind if it looks weird. So I think, no, it does the same. White peaks, the white peak. Or did you already have a white peak? Now we have two. The lonely ma, no, heights, the lonely heights. No lonely mountain here. This is a big mountain range, so this is something of mids. So this is this is the wall of the gods. No. Wall of the ancients. Peak. Burning summit. Volcano. This is called Everreach. So, for now, I'm done with labeling. I thought it was going to be the last episode, but I think I'll have another episode for you tomorrow where we'll name the lakes, the poles, the rivers, and the islands. Sounds good. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, people, it was a good map making day. See you tomorrow.